one of the biggest mistakes they make going out to buy a new car. Buy a new car at like 20% interest. You know, they get screwed over, drowning in debt. And all it takes is talking to your first line supervisor or somebody about financial management.
You know, I think today a lot of privates are lacking in standard of discipline. And there was a private from basic training who was home on Christmas Exodus. And he was walking around the airport with his hat on. I was like, well, why do you have a hat on? Because if you wear your hat on indoors, it means that you have a weapon on you. Things he didn't know, or nobody ever told him. You represent the Army everywhere you are, even in an airport.
Probably say taking initiative whenever they first show up, and understanding how much that impacts their future. Whenever you're going through basic training, your schedule is by the minute, everything is completely laid out, and you go to AIT and it's the same thing, and they show up to their first unit and they realize, wow, there's no one telling me by the minute what I should be doing next, and that's their opportunity to take initiative.
The biggest mistake I've ever seen a private make, we were doing a EIB ruck march, and the last private of the entire ruck march was sucking so bad that he thought cocaine would help.
Not being on time, right? Not having like a clean uniform, a clean barracks room or whatever. Just like super simple mistakes.
All right, so the stupidest thing I seen a private done in Army, the Mark 19 round jams. They usually grab the Gerber or screwdriver to try to hit the round out. So don't do it.